Good morning, everybody. Just gone 7 a.m. Saturday. Hohora. Check out the day.
You doing the breakfast thing?
Yep. It's freezing this morning. All a bit chilly out.
Yeah!
Photography club. Final photography.
Going, but he's got an okay snapper. I've got a bit of everything on there. Catch. We've got a few little snappers. We've got a granddaddy hapuka. There's a parrotfish, there's butterfish. That's actually a little bronze whale, a shark. So I think we're gonna eat them, aren't we?
I think so.
Yeah. So.
Kawai, everything.
The old shark fillets. It actually looks like nice meat, eh?
Hey? Yeah, that'll be right, I think. See, that's all your
spine.
It's just a bit of cartilage.
Yeah.
Shark. What's on?
Tastes like lemon. I was gonna twang to it somewhere. No, it's got up.
That's fun. More deep fry then?
Move over.
Nice menu. We got some chips. And we got some deep fried bronze whaler.
Canterbury cream.
Right, the verdict is out on the shark. Actually, not too bad. Probably worth getting. Meant to fillet and fin them as soon as you can. So we'll keep that in mind for future. Saturday night here. Rugby's on. I don't watch rugby, so it's quite boring. Plans tomorrow morning. Going to get up very early. Hopefully, maybe get a skim at Hendo's. Shoot some footage. And then maybe film a podcast with Dan up here. First video podcast, which will be going up on the main channel. We'll see if we can actually get it done. But top day. I'm Sam Price. I will see you at the beach.